Hello children, today in English class we are going to see guidelines for preparation of your fair notes. How to write a fair notes? I know it is late, even though you can't escape from the fair note, that's why it is guidelines. And let us see how to prepare fair notes, how to write fair notes. Okay students, for the academic year 2020-21. First of all, put margins to the pages in the notebook. Margins undali. But you can take a 4 square, no problem. Right, 4 sides you have to put margins. Next, write neat and tidy. Your writing should be neat and tidy in good handwriting. And every letter and every word should be written clearly. Is it? Avoid overwriting. Write somewhat big in size. If you are writing small in size, again I will ask you to rewrite once again. That's why beginning onwards you have to write big in size. Writing should be big in size. Okay students. Right. Now let us go with unit first reading A. Unit first reading A. What have you to do is, once look at the paper. Look at the paper. Can you see? Look at total. These are instructions. Now see, unit first reading A. Read the picture on page number 4 of your textbook. Page number 4 on a textbook, and write 10 sentences describing it. I told you how to describe the picture previously. Page number 4, there is a picture. Look at the picture, observe carefully, and write 10 sentences, okay, describing the picture. Now see, where this animal can you see? We can see in the forest. Right. Means here, what the animals are doing? They are conducting meeting. Now tell me, let me know how you start the description. Describe the picture. This is a picture of a meeting held in the forest among the animals and birds. Animals and birds and reptiles. Reptiles is not given, only animals and birds are given there. This is a picture. Okay, of a meeting in the forest, okay, among the animals and birds. At the head of the particular meeting, there is an elephant. It is saying something to the animals and birds of the forest. In this you have to continue it. Means read the picture properly and write 10 sentences based on the picture. That is the first question. Second question, answer the following questions in 2 to 3 sentences each. You see, in the text page number 7, there are 8 questions given. 8 questions. Out of 8 questions, you have to answer question number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6 and 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 6 and 8, you have to attempt it. Okay students, give the heading, answer the following questions in 2 3 sentences each. Ilage rasesi, question 1 number rasesi, write question and then answer. Okay students, third point, write down textbook page number 9, beat 2nd and 3rd as it is and understand it by reading. Yes, what is it here? Page number 9. Page number 9, what is given there? Beat 2nd and 3rd. Beat 2nd and 3rd. Right. You have to read this complete beat 2nd. Right. Read the following words. Read the following words. Each pair has one word, and the word and the other word is its opposite in meaning. Okay, these are words, they're opposites, words, opposites. Okay, and now fill in the blanks in the sentences given below with the word opposite in the meaning to the one in bold letters. And now see, here is a bold letter, small word. The elephant's eyes are small, but its body is huge. Where is the small? What is the antonym of small? Small ki large. Okay, in this you have to see and write this as it is. Okay, you have to write this, read it carefully, write as it is and write this question and fill in the blanks. Okay, with opposite words. Next, third bit, the following pairs of words are similar in meaning. Pick out such pairs from the story you have just read. Okay. Here, animals. Creatures, build, construct, large, big or huge, small, tiny, talk, speak. Right. The following pairs of words are similar in the meaning. Pick out such pairs from the story you have just read. Means you have to, okay, this not necessary, write only this one. Completely second bit. Okay. It confuses you. When school commences regularly, I will explain one thing in the class. But you have to just write only bit 2nd. Okay, you have to do this. Okay, students. Right. Next question again. Imagine that you are going to enter in a newly built house. You are going to enter. Newly built house means your father built a new house. Okay. Prepare an invitation. Mention date, time, and place properly. Means you are preparing an invitation for housewarming ceremony. Your father built a new house and you are going to conduct housewarming ceremony. For that, you are asked to prepare an invitation. Prepare an invitation. Already I gave you invitation in previous classes. Okay. One example is even in the textbook, invitation. Adi sariga chusukoni, you have to prepare invitation yourself. You see, here is example of invitation in page number 11 from the textbook. Sariga chusukondi, how to write it, just you have to complete your invitation. Now come to reading B, unit first reading B. I want peace. Write the answers from the following questions. There are a few questions given to you. Question number 1 to 3. You have to write all question answers. Okay, from your textbook, page number 16. And answer in the notebook, fair notes. Okay, students. Write the answers of the following questions. Question number 1, 2 and 3. What is the first question? What does the earth wish to have and why? Okay, just write the question and write the answer. While coming to reading C. Grand countries in the forest. Write a glossary in your fair notes. You see, Here is a glossary of just three words. Copy it as it is. And see the parts of speech of it. Parts of speech. Sariga chesukondi. Write the meaning of it. Okay. Next question. Answer the following questions in 2 to 3 sentences each. 1, 2, 3, 1, 3, 5 and 6. You see, there are 6 questions given to you. You have to write here 1, 3, 5, 6. Okay. What is given here? 1, 3, 5 and 6 questions you have to write in your fair notes. That is the end of your unit first. Well, coming to unit second. Well, coming to unit second, what I have to do is reading a C.V. Raman, the Pride of India. Write a short paragraph about the festival unit second reading A. Here, Telangana, the Pride of India. Telangana, the Pride of India, or the Pride of the people. Write a short paragraph about the festival Batkamma. You have celebrated Batkamma festival in a grand way. Now you have to write a short paragraph about the Batkamma. Why Batkamma is celebrated, when it is celebrated, where it is celebrated, and how it is celebrated. Okay. And for the answer of these all questions, if you refer this page number 20 from the textbook, and this complete paragraph will help you about the Batkamma. Read carefully and write a short paragraph of half of a page. Okay, students. Second question, answer the following questions. 1 to 4 and 5. The total is 6 questions given. 6 questions are given. 1 to 4 and 5. 1 to 4 and 5 questions you have to answer in your fair notes. Next question. Textbook page number 24. Complete the following passage using the adjectives given in the box. Copy the box and para given and see. On the page number 24, see this one. You have to read as it is. Sariga rayandi. Idi muttam rayandi. As it is. Draw the box. Write the words in it. And you have to fill the blanks to complete the paragraph. Okay, students, easy as it is, complete the following passage using the adjectives given in the box. As it says, draw the box, write the words, write the paragraph, and write the answers in the fill in the blank. Okay, students, next, write the editing paragraph on page number 25 and underline the corrected words. You see, on page number 25, here, there is the editing paragraph. Editing paragraph. You see, you have to write here also. Read the following passage. There is an error in each sentence. Identify and edit it. If the interest in Rashin Tarata, write the paragraph. Lakshmi was reading a storybook sitting off a train or in a train. In a train. Em Charekra sitting in a train Rasesi. The in ki underline chandi. In this you have to read the complete paragraph. And underline the corrected answers. Right. Next, reading B. Write a short paragraph on the life of Sarojini Naidu. Write a short paragraph on the life of Sarojini Naidu. Means, if you want to know more about Sarojini Naidu, you have to go to Google, use a cell phone. And if you give a command to the Google, biography of Sarojini Naidu, or if you give just Sarojini Naidu, you will get information. Okay, read it carefully and write just half a paragraph, half a page. Okay, students. Next, you see, answer the following questions in, you see, next, there are both sides here. See the paper carefully. Right. You see the question? Answer the following questions in 2 to 3 sentences each. What are the questions here? There are total 5 questions. Out of 5, you have read only 2, 3 and 5. 2, 3 and 5. Now, reading say, Bammera Pothana, the jewel of Telugu literature law. Number 1, copy the glossary and get it to understand or get it understood. You see, there is a glossary. Write glossary, just about 7 words are there, write as it is and understand the parts of speech of every word and the meaning of it. Next, answer the following questions in 2 to 3, 4, 3 sentences, which is question number 1, 2, 3 and 4. Means all questions you have to write it, all questions 1, 2, 3, 4 from the particular lesson. Now, reading means unit 3rd reading A. What can a dollar and 11 cents do? Write present tense of the given verbs. Verbs ichina kada. Write the present tense. You see, past tense is the new, K N W. What is the present tense of new? No, K N O W, no. In this way, set past tense, watered, set present tense, watered present tense, caught present tense, sought present tense, had ki present tense. Okay, ee words ki meeru daniki present tense raayali, V1 lo raayandi. Next, answer the final questions 1 to 3 and 7. There are questions are given there and you have to attempt only questions 1 to 3 and 7. Out of 7 questions, you have to attempt 4 questions. Okay, students. The second one, third one, you see, copy the beat number 3 of the page number 35. Yes, copy the beat number 3 of the page number 35. Page number 35, beat number 3. Beat number 3, 35. Idi copy cheyandi as it is. After copying, write words related to the hospital as many as possible. Make any works related to the hospital raigal taru anni rayandi. Right. Next, fourth, copy the box on page number 38. You see, again there is a box on page number 38. It chudandi. Write this paragraph, write this instruction carefully. Alage rayandi. Draw this box as it is. Draw cheshantrada em chayali. Copy the box on page number 38 and fill in the blanks. Fill in the blanks. You see, present tense, past tense, and regular or irregular. Okay. Brought, bought, buy, B-Y-U-S-T, past tense. Present tense, B-U-I, buy. In this way, you have to write past tense of this remaining. Okay, students, this question for you. Next, reading B. Reading B, nation's strength. A nation's strength. Write a short paragraph on the life of M.K. Gandhi, Mahatma Gandhi. Write a short paragraph. Okay. If you order or if you give a command to the Google about Mahatma Gandhi, then you get complete information and write in a short, just a half of the page about Mahatma Gandhi. Okay, students. Give question as it is. Write a short paragraph on the life of Mahatma Gandhi and write it. Next question, copy the project work from box page number 45 and fill it. Page number 45, there is a box, you see. Only, meeridi em rayakandi, just only. Okay, write here also. Write as it is. As it is rayandi and you have to fill the blank. ఇది కంప్లీట్ చేసుకోండి. వాట్ ఇస్ హియర్? విజిట్ డాక్టర్, ప్రైమరీ హెల్త్ సెంటర్, మెడికల్ షాప్ అండ్ కలెక్ట్ ది ఇన్ఫర్మేషన్ అబౌట్ ద కామన్ డిజీజెస్ అండ్ కలెక్ట్ ది ఇన్ఫర్మేషన్ గివన్ బిలో అండ్ ప్రెజెంట్ ఇట్ బిఫోర్ ద క్లాస్. ఇది ప్రజెంట్ మనకి అవసరం లేదు. ఓకే, రైట్, యాజ్ ఇట్ ఈస్. నేమ్ ఆఫ్ ద డాక్టర్, మెడికల్ ప్రాక్టీషనర్, మెడికల్ షాప్ కీపర్. ఓకే, ఈ ముగ్గురు ఎక్కడ ఎవరికి, యూ హ్యావ్ టు విజిట్ ఎనీ వన్ అవుట్ ఆఫ్ ది త్రీ అండ్ యూ హ్యావ్ టు గెట్ నోన్ అబౌట్. సపోజ్ సఫరింగ్ ఫ్రమ్ కోల్డ్, మీన్స్ వాట్ మెడిసిన్ యూ హ్యావ్ టు టేక్ అండ్ ప్రికాషన్స్ ఏం తీసుకోవాలి, అది మీతో ఫిలప్ చేసుకోండి. ఓకే స్టూడెంట్స్, రైట్. నెక్స్ట్ ఈజ్ రీడింగ్ సి విల్మా రుడాల్ఫ్. ఆన్సర్ ద ఫైనల్ క్వశ్చన్స్. క్వశ్చన్ నెంబర్ 1, 2, 4, 5, and 6. క్వశ్చన్ నెంబర్ 1, 2, 4, 5, and 6 దానికి మీరు ఆన్సర్స్ రాయండి. వెల్ కమింగ్ టు యూనిట్ 4, రీడింగ్ ఏ అండ్ అడ్వెంచర్. యూనిట్ 4, రీడింగ్ అడ్వెంచర్. మేక్ ఏ లిస్ట్ ఆఫ్ అన్ఫామిలియర్ వర్డ్స్ ఫ్రమ్ ద లెసన్ అండ్ రైట్ దేర్ మీనింగ్స్ బై రిఫరింగ్ డిక్షనరీ. ఈ లెసన్ ఒకసారి చదవండి. ఆఫ్టర్ రీడింగ్ ద లెసన్, ఇఫ్ యూ ఫౌండ్ ఎనీ అన్ఫామిలియర్ మీన్స్ డిఫికల్ట్ వర్డ్స్, న్యూ వర్డ్, ఆ వర్డ్ మీ పేర్లో రాయండి అండ్ రెఫర్ ద డిక్షనరీ అండ్ రైట్ దర్ మీనింగ్. ఓకే స్టూడెంట్స్, రైట్. నెక్స్ట్ క్వశ్చన్, ఆన్సర్ ద ఫాలోయింగ్ క్వశ్చన్స్ ఇన్ 2-3 సెంటెన్సెస్. క్వశ్చన్ నెంబర్ 1, 2, 4, 5, 6, and 7. ఫస్ట్, సెకండ్, ఫోర్త్, ఫిఫ్త్, సిక్స్త్ అండ్ సెవెంత్. యూ హ్యావ్ టు అటెంప్ దిస్ ఆల్ ఆన్సర్స్ అండ్ రైట్ ఇన్ యువర్ ఫేర్ నోట్స్. థర్డ్ బీట్, రైట్ ద బీట్ నెంబర్ సెకండ్ అండ్ థర్డ్ ఫ్రమ్ ద పేజ్ నెంబర్ 51. Second and third, page number 51, and fill it. Right, you see, from page number 51 of your textbook, there are page, means beat second and third. Here is a true false, write as it is and write a true or false and take the correct answer from the following questions 1, 2, and backside there is a third one. Ivi kuda meeru rayandi in your fair notes. Okay students, right. And lastly, reading B, the naughty boy, you have to write answer the following questions. Question number 1, 2, 3, 6, 7, and 8. You have to attempt the all answers. 1, 2, 3, 6, 7, and 8 answers you have to attempt it. Okay students, I hope you understood how to attempt diary or fair notes writing. Okay, as I told you, write in good handwriting, make your own planning, avoid overwriting, write big in size, clearly, which gives impression to the examiner. Okay students, I hope understood. Now let us see in the next period with another aspect of the academic. Till that, have a nice day.